Hello and welcome to another Kartoffelbowl match. It's season 22 and it's match 5. And I am playing Copenhagen Grinders. We are some cash behind. So we got the power to choose from. It's Killer Chaos. He got three tackle guys. He got one pylon. He got three claws, and it's just one ugly thing to play against. But I am sure that we can make it. So far in this season, we haven't lost any matches. We have 4 matches, 4 wins. This is the 5th match, and hopefully we can do something bad about those damn Chaos. So he is thinking what to do. Well, while we wait, remember to follow me either here on Twitch or YouTube. The goal is to get as many likes and viewers as we can get at Blood Bowl players, coaches. So every time you see a Blood Bowl coach you don't follow, please do, because it's all about getting this fantastic game more noticed. So I am gonna buy a wizard and a babe. That's what I'm gonna do. So without any further ado, let's play ball! And hope to win. Yeah, well, you never know. You never know. We're playing at my stadium. It's not a good sign that we are waiting for our opponents. It's not good. And he's off. What the hell? Did we have? No, we didn't. Totally a fan of this. I gotta admit that. not a fan, but what the hell. At least we got the fame. Hopefully goat legs and not wolf legs. We'll see. Oh, that's a deep one. Nice weather. Good. Okay, scatter. As long as it's not out of bounds. Oh, perfect. Good start. Push. Push. That's some nasty. Some nasty fellows he got here on the team. That's for sure. He got the ball. So where's the blitz? Should switch that first one out with the other one there. Come on. At least he didn't die. Oh yeah, please do that. How the hell do we get by those guys? So much claw and shit. Just gonna remove all my men, and I can't do anything about this. That's the problem. Come on, 3 armor breaks. 3 hits, 3 armor breaks. That's a push. Oh. Gonna attack here. What the hell? That makes it a bit difficult. Here. if I hit there with a fireball, should I do that? Yeah, why not? Then there's not much to do. This next game, and the fireball didn't take even one of them. Served. You couldn't just fail anything. Feel like this is like anything that happens in championship ladder. Every time I get a good team, I just stumble into a chaos killer team and then it's all over. Question is, how do we kill them? So if he goes there, they stand. He goes here. Oh! That's an Apo. Oh, he survived. Oh, what a shame. Well, Apo's gone. Well, if I can start to take out his guys there. Unfortunately, he got tagged. Damn, that's... Nice, that's a push. Gonna reroll it. Nope. No reroll. Does he follow? It does. I don't think I really can do anything about. Fall. Thank you. So if he goes down here, I need him down here. If he goes down there, is a push. Stay. Well, that's the best thing I can do about that. That was a nice stop. Come on! So far, so good. Just a stunt. Should have done something different. Still have lots of guys. Well, there's nothing I can do about this. He just killed them all. That sucks. Hey, no casualty. Wow. Just a stunt. It's fine. Aww. Ref! Hey! Ho 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 ho! Hey! Kill yourself! It's a push. Does he score? There. It's a push. What, you greedy bastard? Yes, it's a shit. Ref? Not even punished. Thank you. There's nothing I can do about this. God, I hate chaos. When they're up in this. Well, we gotta accept that we're gonna lose this match pretty fast. So nope. No kills. Now it would have been nice to have a Hail Mary. Nope. Hello. Yeah, well, no, not really, because I am secure first place in the Kartoffelbowl. So it's not for the first place, because, well, I have the first place. Hey, injury. So, it's just for survival. It's just for survival. And both wolves are away. Thank God they're back, but I'm gonna miss my golem. And he didn't do what I thought he would. But who needs tackle? Can hit there and then he can go somewhere else with that one. Go down. Out. Nope. Reroll. Of course he made the reroll. Why wouldn't he do that? Taking him. Let's try something else. Nope. Would have been too easy. Easy when everything starts to please me. Oh, come on. Nope. Nothing works this match. Well, at least I'm secure. Skull. Push. Can't follow. Push up here and then follow. No. Then he hit there. Aww. Stay. Or follow. Follow. So he hits there. He has used the reroll. Hit there. Doesn't have tackle. And he got frenzy, so he had to follow into a one die. Two die. Because he blitzed. Badly hurt. It's gonna be a long match. Well, not for my guys, because I don't have anyone to to do anything with. I hit him here. If I hit them, thank you. Honestly. Couldn't you die? Couldn't. welcome to the show where you just get hurt and killed and nothing works. As in nothing at all. Well, at least he removed himself. Well, it's not like I have a chance of anything. What a shame. I really don't get why he doesn't pile on. But how he does. Well, I had four matches with four victories, and now I'm gonna lose this, but that's okay. That's okay. But sure, why not? Why not? Just. Oh, he didn't die. Oh, nice. Oh yeah, go away. And that's just. Don't. Pick up the ball. I said, don't. Well, it still can't fail anything. Doesn't matter what we do, we are still getting screwed. Well, that was one big pile of shit. Well, that's free rule. Nope. I just. It's there. It's there. worst part is that it's from here and above in the Kartoffelbowl, it's all just chaos and chops and killer things. Really gotta follow if you wanna try to do something, which is, and of course he did. But we couldn't do anything about it, no. We couldn't. Ah, that's one. That's slide right down the drain. This is not a match who will go on in the thank God for regeneration. You greedy son of a bitch. Now we're gonna serve Timmy. Just a knockouts. Can you live with that? A knockout. We can live with that. just the knockouts. Well, so far we only have one missing as next match, and that's Leffe. Unfortunately, Leffe is one of the good guys, but it's only a missed next game. It's not a perm. So that's good. Crying out loud. Just a knockout. Oh, that's good. Whew. He survived. It's all about surviving. Bye bye, Billy Bob. Just a stunt. Ref! Thank you. You greedy son of a bitch. There's really nothing I can do about that. Right from the start. If the wizard had worked, it might have been look a bit different, but it didn't. So that's it. And not even a good MVP, but so we're gonna miss Leffe next match, that's 170. So who are we gonna play next? Next match is just like that. Nothing special there. Next match is against Still Stars. And last match is against the Green Potatoes. So Still Stars, that's my friend. Up from Elsinore. He hasn't played yet, so things can look different. So that's a big problem that we miss. Miss a flesh golem. And the green potatoes, that's an orc team. That's also just killers. It's not easy. Not easy. Well, Thank you for watching. Remember to follow me either here on Twitch or on YouTube. Just push the follow and subscribe button. The goal is to get as many Blood Bowl viewers as possible. But, well, thank you for watching again. This is Jakob saying good night. Keep your balls hot and pumped. And until next time. Hey.